Closer to Dante, and today we are streaming some Star Wars The Old Republic. But before we start that, I'm asking you to hit that subscribe button if you already haven't, and hit notifications so you can see more content from me every day on YouTube. And if you're on Twitch, enjoy yourselves. This is going to be one hell of a ride. We're here to visit Watcher X. As you already know, we're here at the high security wing of the Shadowtown. This is where some of the Empire's most dangerous prisoners are placed. We're at the high security wing. This is where some of the worst prisoners are placed. This is where our friend Watcher X is helping us to take down a threat. A terror cell led by a mysterious man called the Eagle.
Welcome back, Cypher. Glad you could visit.
Thanks.
Most people in Shadowtown seek escape. Spies. Assassins. Freedom is the only reason they'd help the Empire. But Imperial Intelligence isn't offering me freedom. You know what?
Tell me.
I was wondering about that. Imperial Intelligence is scared to let me free. But the Watchers know that if I refuse to help, my mental conditioning reacts. If I disobey a superior, I get headaches. They last for days. So I may as well help you. The alternative is less pleasant.
I'm sorry.
For what it's worth, you have my sympathy.
Hey, you gotta be nice.
I wasn't looking for pity. I thought you might be interested. Now that we have surveillance, I've been able to monitor Vergen's activities. The results are enlightening. As we suspected, they're manufacturing Cyclone. In fact, Vergen is preparing a large quantity of serum for transport and distribution.
How does that work?
They're transferring the Cyclone to other cells in the network.
That's exactly right. Vergen's day-to-day management is expecting a visit from the owners. That's when the Cyclone will be turned over. Security will increase. Employees sent home, holocams activated. Internal defenses powered on. But get into the meeting unnoticed, and you'll find the Terror Cell leaders.
Finally, some progress.
About time you came up with something useful.
I'm glad you approve. With effort, we can create a cybernetic disguise combining armor, implants, and holographic technology. You would appear to be a Class 5 droid. Most security devices don't screen mindless droid workers. Fitted with such a camouflage system, you could walk into Vergen unmolested.
Are you joking? Alright, let's do this.
I've already assembled the system's components. All that remains is to implant the cybernetics necessary to hide your life readings. I can put you to sleep with an anesthetic before making the incisions. Otherwise, we can begin. The procedure should be swift.
I can trust Watcher X. He won't betray or try to murder me. My superiors, on the other hand, Okay.
Just wake me up when the operation's done.
Of course. I'll try not to cause any damage while I'm inside.
Not that I doubt him, but I'll keep an eye out for you. Night.
Thanks. For all it's worth. I didn't think keeping an eye on him would include shooting him, putting a blaster.
Feel them. Congratulations. From now on, you'll be able to pass as a machine.
Let's move.
You're losing time. What's next?
It won't be long before the cell leaders arrive at Vergen. I suggest you get to the meeting. Eliminate everyone. Afterward, I'll contact you for confirmation. Good luck, Cypher.
Now I get to pass as a machine. That's, thank you. I love the fact that the scene has her with a blaster pointing at his head. It just cracks me up. It's like, that's what you mean by keeping an eye on him. Cracks me up. Oh, I'm gonna get out of here, but they choose to lock me up. You know, because if they locked up a Watcher X when he did his job right, who knows what they'll do to me? So I'ma just run. Just, look this nice. Okay, we're dead here.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Just they'll take over. You can actually make your missions harder in this game. I'm playing on... That's really interesting. I guess they would want you to have a better time. Although, to be fine, I'm fine where it is right now. Because if the missions are too hard, it would be unplayable. I mean, if you want to be if you want to have the mission so hard you can barely beat it, and you still manage to win, be my guest. If it's fun for you, but for me, I think I'm fine where I am when it comes to difficulties. Really a lot of cool stuff here. Stems vendor. Not that I ever use stems. I don't know why I don't use stems. This Vector Jarvis, but you see him twice, which is kind of a weird glitch. I don't know if they fix it yet, but gotta go walk through the exchange group. We might as well clear them out since they are evil. Get some experience for them. No. See, you lay down and see what you did. Derp. That's what he gets for trying to run up towards me That's what he gets for trying to run up to me with just his fists. They thought they could bring the fire. This wasn't enough. Don't want to fight any of them. I guess we're gonna have to fight them. Crap. Okay. I let no one looked over here. It's like, I hear blaster fire. Why? It's like, I hear blaster fire. Nah, they're too far away. I'm not gonna do anything. It's fine. Die! Ooh, that had to suck. Right in the face. On the chest, actually, but...
Ah!
Be back in a moment. I think I might have derped. Because it's cold. Oh, hi there. Like I said before, I derped earlier. It's fixed now, so let's get. That's fine. Seriously, I wonder what gameplay. I wonder what a trailer. It's done in the style. I wonder what a Star Wars: The Old Republic trailer done in the style of Guardians of the Galaxy would look like. I think it'd be pretty funny. There's some pretty funny dialogue in this game. Especially your character, because your character can be really snarky. These droids are just getting in the way. That was pretty close. We're pretty close to the exchange patrols, but I think we're fine as long as we don't walk too close to them. But once we mess up and walk just a little bit too close, we'll probably be attacked. So we need to be careful. And if one of those exchange soldiers walks right in front of us, we have to fight. But I think we're fine now. We haven't pissed off any enemies or droids yet. So all we need to do is just keep walking, and it'll be fine. Keep on keeping along. Alright, we finally made it. We need to pass off as a droid. Well, we'll be attacked by everything in the room. Oh, guess not. Many Virgo Tech guards, a couple lieutenants, security officer, another security officer, a lieutenant. It isn't very heavily defended, a couple scattered guards here and there. Nothing a well-placed group could take out. Feel kind of weird just walking around this fake-ass disguise. Won't someone just you know, pass their hand right through me and be like, this is a hologram. Let's hope nothing tries to murder me, but knowing Star Wars, that's probably gonna happen anyway. Do, 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 do. Oh, there it is. This is so weird.
The test results came in, we made some modifications. The serum lasts longer. The side effects kick in later. But it's still lethal. No matter what we do, Cyclone will burn up its users from the inside out.
God damn.
We're concerned about fatalities, but now we're taking the serum understand the necessity of sacrifice. This is an important day for us. You've created
a new
world fight for freedom. One that we'll use to great advantage.
We're all honored to hear that from the Eagle, sir. Virgin is your partner in the cause.
Why, hello there.
The Eagle himself. This has been a long time coming.
Apparently, but I don't think I know you.
I don't understand.
Who are you? Why are you interrupting a private meeting?
What do you think? Attack.
Enough of this.
Let's deal with this intruder.
Something's wrong with the internal defenses. I can't get a response.
Secure the building. And don't let anyone escape. Anyone who needs a boost from Cyclone, take it.
Oh god! It's a bar fight of epic proportions! That was an epic bar...
Function activated. Self-diagnosis? Critical. I'm going to die. I'm looking at the man who's going to kill me.
Cyborg. How convenient. You eliminated the cell leaders. Now we must remove every trace of their operation and prevent their followers from regrouping. The terrorist communications hub, the system they use to arrange meetings, store secrets, broadcast propaganda, must be destroyed. The man at your feet is our opportunity.
He's a person, not an opportunity.
You don't believe that any more than I do. We can use his computer.
Oh, okay, it's true. I just want to be nice.
You'll need to root me to his cortical implant.
What? You can't do that!
There should be a standard interface somewhere in his skull. Connect your hologram communicator, and I can slice the data inside his mind.
God damn, I'm gonna hack his brain.
You need to know. Just don't slice my brain.
Let's talk through this.
Cooperate and it'll be okay.
The hub. It's in network access. The droid's protected.
We can't be sure he's telling the truth.
Grid 7 Alpha, Module 5. Please don't let him into my head.
If you can drag yourself out of the building, you can go free.
I understand. Recording function terminated. You won't see me again.
Let's hope you haven't made a mistake trusting the word of a terrorist. Network access is a major computer.
Hey, trust the word of a flame.
Assuming the hub is there, you should be able to destroy it. You'll have to pass the cell security droids to reach it. Certainly within your capabilities. Once you're there, disable the terminal. Then, the Nafshadar terror cell will cease to exist.
That was a pretty epic fight. Not as epic as I hoped, because I'm a little overpowered over here, but, you know. Now I look like a true Imperial agent out this thing. I just need a hood. We're gonna need to go a little bit off the grid over here, so I'm going to network access. You think these people would try to fight me, though? I mean, I'm armed to the teeth over here, and I just walked out of a building firing who knows how many bullets straight into the group. Oh, fuck. Oh, crap, that hurts. I somehow survived. Okay, let's go to network accessing. Shadowtown, Imperial Data Center, we found it. I derped and I fell really far. Took a shortcut. It's gonna take 25 minutes for that to load up again, but that's the sacrifice you have for quick travel in this game. I wonder if it doesn't exist if you did. That's weird. Something's not here. I'm pretty sure there's supposed to be a mission here, but it doesn't appear. Major Doomrest. I think he doesn't appear in this area. Not for it. I think it might not have loaded in, so that's a shame. Street Skitter Junkies. Oh god. Okay. Just helping to clear out this street, Raffle. Clear out this place one bit at a time. Guys derped if you think you can hold me off. Just gone and killed off most of the riffraff. Ah, crap, I was wrong about that. Can you guys just get out of my way before I have to put a bullet in you? Up to. Look, we can talk about this. Oh, too late. Guess we didn't have to talk about this. Gonna pick up more money. I'm meticulous about that picking up money skill. Hello there! Fine now! Stay down! Oh. love the music that starts playing during the fight scenes, sometimes like this. Dangerous stuff is now off the grid. Now we cleared out most of the threat here. Let's keep getting it going. We cleared out the place. Gotta reach that computer. Oh God, I've been frozen, hell! Mission's done here.
Congratulations, Cypher. You've struck the final blow to the Terror Cell. Survivors will be unable to regroup. Ties to the Eagle's network have been severed. There's only one catch. Destroying the network hub sent a ripple through the hollow. Shadowtown security momentarily failed. I took the opportunity to escape.
If that's true, why bother telling me?
Damn son of a sow.
Soon one of your watchers will notice the glitch. You'll be asked to find me. Hunt me. But I don't want you as an enemy. Tell your watcher that I remain imprisoned. Once I'm safe, I'll share my secrets. You'll know everything intelligence keeps from its ciphers.
What kind of information are we talking about?
Do you want the details of the program prepared myself and Watcher 2? The aliases of your friend,
Khalil Janis. Oh, no, no.
You sleazy freak. Think you can play? You are dead. You are so dead.
It's yours. All the secrets. You only have to help me escape Nar Shaddaa.
Intrigued.
You know how to make a tempting offer.
I can guarantee this chance won't come again.
You're kidding, right? You're going to sit back and let him use you?
It's my decision.
I have my reasons, Khalil. Don't question them.
This guy thinks he can play us. No one does that to me, you get that? Not your bosses and not some purebred garbage.
Apologies for interrupting.
Hey!
I have to get my ship.
I've been shot multiple times and I killed everything in your way.
Goodbye, Cypher.
Cypher, this is Watcher 2. Our routing was called through a half dozen city subsystems. We intercepted a set of terrorist transmissions reporting the destruction of a company called Verb Gem. I sent agents to scour the company systems for additional data. It seems the Nar Shaddaa cell has been neutralized.
I can confirm that the cell's been destroyed.
That's excellent, but there's something that concerns me. As I was monitoring, I noticed some unusual network activity. It's possible Shadowtown's security was breached. I'm worried about Watcher X. He'd take advantage of a fault like that.
I just talked to him. He's still locked up.
I must have made a mistake, though. That man puts me on edge. I'm sorry you had to work with him.
You're not the only one he's bothered by.
And I'm sure you had it worse than I did. I won't trouble you further. I'm needing the new data, and I'm sure you have business left on Nar Shaddaa. Contact me once you've returned to your ship. Watcher 2 out.
Did I just notice something?
You cowardly piece of filth. I'm not going to forget this.
Oh, you're gonna forget this.
Don't be stupid.
Okay, she really don't.
Are we waiting for something?
Yeah. We're waiting to go. Now let's get the hell out of here before most of these drugged up drunkies and gangsters think to kill me. Oh no! Oh, I'm so afraid! Shoot! Just get out of here. I don't care about picking up money. That's a green item. Let's see if it's worth picking up. Still need to make it out of Shadow Town's Desians. With the street gutter trash trying to stop me.
All going down.
Nope. You're gonna get out of my way before I shoot you. So it's nut up or shut up. And if you get that reference, you're awesome. It's from Zombieland. Get out of here before a certain tin. I love it how mad she gets when I break. I love it how mad Kaleo gets mad when I break. When I break protocol and let the Watrax live. I mean, she breaks so many rules it's not even funny. So what's to her for me to let him go? Throne cult started. All I just want to do is just get the hell out of here. This is for a mission call. This is for a mission call to retaking the data center, I believe. It's not really important because I didn't take the mission. Alright. We're out of here. Just taking some time to go and find the way out. Heard that song before. Oh, there's a song playing in the background if you're wondering. Just get the heck out of here. It's the daily missions. Mission terminal, heroic. Hunger of the Vault. Yeah, my guy may be interested in credits, but he's not that interested. Plus, there are other players that can take care of the issue. I'm leaving. Besides, 3,000 credits is not really a great payout. Yeah, walking speeds are slow in this. Oh, what's this? Deactivate. Tutorial. I never really found anybody for the ship tutorial. I don't think anybody plays it. Maybe some people play it. No access.
Please select an available travel route.
Time to go to the spaceport. Time to go to the Masani spaceport. Watcher X knows too many secrets to allow him. Watcher X knows so many secrets that letting him go is actually worth it. Especially since we know that he later on helps me to escape mind control. I think he helps you. I don't know. I think I've seen some gameplay of this. I really don't know if he really does help you. Maybe he does? I've seen people not free him and he still does it, so wait, I don't get it. You know what? Ignore what I said. Let's play the story out and see what happens together. Since I don't know what would happen anyway. There's gotta be someone here that's vending. No, that's just for ship upgrades. I think Tatooine is the only place that sells ships, so if we wanna buy a ship, we gotta go all the way to Tatooine, and I would rather just do it nearing the end, anyway, of the mission. Imperial Agent Hanger, hear this. We did Captain Haley's mission already. Don't want to do it again. Go to Masani Hanger. Let's do this. A wounded Gamorrean. I just want to just walk faster because it's taking too long. So I'll just jump for a minute. All right, we're there. Let's get off of this planet. Be back in a moment. Okay, we're back.
Welcome back, Master. I've just completed a new meal plan for your culinary pleasure.
Thanks.
Secure transmission established. This is Watcher 2. I'm glad you checked in, Cypher. Chatter has increased among the surviving cells, and it seems the Eagle is planning another attack.
Attack?
What kind of attack?
I'm not sure. The Eagle only needed one cell to bomb the Dominator and assassinate Darth Jadus. For what's coming, he's using the entire Terra network. But the messages we've intercepted are frustratingly vague. Just cryptic references to devices called Eradicators.
That's bad.
That's just wonderful.
Isn't it, though? Not much to be done at the moment. You need to focus on taking the Terra network apart. As you eliminate the larger cells, we can identify more terrorist activity centers. Eliminate enough, and the network will lose cohesion.
We'll get together once this is over and have a drink.
We'll have the opportunity. I'll do everything I can from here. It's been 4 days since I stepped outside the Citadel. But I'm in no hurry. Are being tapped. Water 2 out.
It doesn't really give me much. It's not worth it. I'ma just take the experience and call it a day. Now the level 30 already, thanks to this system-wide event. The event should end in about a day from now, so...
No time to chat, Agent.
Because she doesn't want to talk. Forget about Mora. That was weird. Couldn't activate it for a minute there. Dark Side is victorious. Be the enemy. I took a mission on Balmora. 10,063 parsecs. Level 10 and 36.
What's the situation?
Tell me about my target.
What are the terrorists doing here?
Sorry about that, Sovereign. Welcome to the Eastern Galactic Front. This whole star system is a crisis point. Republic and Empire are testing one another's strength. Meanwhile, the terrorists lurk in the middle.
Hello there.
Good to see a pretty face.
So long as I'm not just a pretty face. Pity circumstances have to be unpleasant. The Eagle's men are using the war as a cover for local activities. Balmora is their training ground. So others recruit, instruct, and arm new terrorists here, fresh soldiers destined for other points in the network. It's a vital part of the system.
Where do I sign up to join?
That I can't tell you, but you have the right idea. To dismantle the terror cell there, you'll need local support. I'm alerting one of our officials to your presence. Lacan Renald is the station chief in Sobek, the Imperial settlement where he landed. He runs intelligence operations on Balmora and can brief you more thoroughly.
Yeah, I trust
him. What's your assessment of the man?
He's worked for us for decades. I've never met him, but I expect he's loyal. Renald runs his affairs out of the back of an arms dealership. He'll be waiting for you when you arrive. Move quickly on this one, Cypher 9, and watch what you say. If things go bad, you'll have half a planet gunning for you.
Doesn't she mean both? Because Imperial Intelligence is well known to go cut ties with anyone who fuck up. What the hell? Is my mouse not working? Okay. Sorry about that. That was weird. Must be Voss. Okay, we're back. I'm just bored, so I'm just doing that into the loading screen. I love the artwork they use, though. This would have been a great game if it was instead a single player experience. It could have been KOTOR 3. But maybe I'm speaking sacrilege. What the? I'm pretty sure I would have made that jump. See, I made the jump. Nah, just messing around. Keep going. Now, Mars is a nasty place at the moment. Yeah, I know what you mean. Valmora is really putting up a fight, but it's not enough. I'm still impressed that they can think they can win. Many enemies of the Empire thought they could win. What the hell? Probably time to replace this battery. Because that I was hard. I never more. Room service. I'll take that cash. Thank you. To grow. Make lattes. Serving machines have many configures. Take decades, during centuries, produce anything of use by then. Long since conquered. Significant value in your contribution to its future. Been noted for post. Well, it did. The people did. Those people were saying. Well, the cult did tell us that the force is what causes it to grow.
Are you waiting for something?
Yes.
Of course, Agent.
Hey, look at that. They paid us 1,000 experience. No, I meant to say 1,000 credits from both of those emails roughly come out to 1,000 credits for me. Pretty good gig. They should have made a lot of great stories from this. At least made the battles more epic. Hmm. Gotta go up this ladder, excuse me. I think the elevator's coming down. Yeah, my battery's starting to go.
Okay. Well, what have we here? Let me take a look at you. Splendid! No one ever suspects an alien. I'm glad you personally sent someone. Pity it took a disaster to get headquarters attention.
Disaster?
You're talking about the attack on John Cass.
Disaster's the only word for it. Thousands dead, a Dark Council member assassinated. Hard to believe the Empire's come to this. But here, I'm being a poor host. Have a drink, certainly not after your trip. This shop doesn't look like much, but it's secure.
Do you always imbibe on the job?
And I suppose you've never sat in a cantina with a glass of Iranian brandy hoping your car hasn't been blown.
Oh.
Ours is a dangerous profession, Agent. We all find ways to take the edge off. But on to business. These terrorists you're after, they've been a thorn in my side for a long while. They're worse than the Republic in some ways.
I figured they were together.
So they're not working with the Republic.
This terror cell is homegrown, made up of Balborans unhappy with the Empire's rule. I suspect the Republic tacitly supports the terrorists with their common enemy. So we do our best to cope with the bombings and sabotage.
That's it, you cold?
You just sit back and wait for their attacks.
Don't be absurd. The terrorists don't announce their plans in advance, so there's little we can do. The governor makes an example of a few dozen Balborans after each attack, but it doesn't have much of an effect. Meanwhile, I've been
Balmorans?
Studying the terror cell
structure. What? Torturing innocent Balmorans to deal with a terrorist attack is foolish.
The cell should fall apart.
Really?
Why is he so sure?
Experience, Agent. Experience and age. The terrorists call the man in charge Grey Star. He runs the cell, gives the orders, and knows all the secrets. They claim Grey Star used to work with the Eagle, but who can be sure? Only the high-ranking cell members know Grey Star's identity.
But for an
interrogation, we can capture a cell member and bring out the torture droids. That should get us what we need.
Messy, Agent. Very messy. And likely to alert our quarry besides. I propose another stratagem. I have a mole inside the terrorist cell already. He's a good lad. No cipher, though. He can bring you in. You'd have the opportunity to impress the terrorists with their trust.
Easy plan. It's all too easy.
In their trust, then shoot them. Got it.
Just don't forget to find Grey Star before the shooting starts, eh? Sanju Pine, my operative, can introduce you to the terrorist recruiters at the Troida Military Workshop outside the safe zone. But be careful how you present yourself. If the terrorists suspect your Imperial, you'll lose Grey Star. And your lives.
But mostly your lives. I love this guy, he's so chipper. What's his name? Laren Rannard. He's so chipper about things. Even when it all falls apart. Okay, took a shortcut, it kinda hurt, but I'm fine. Like I said before, the governor's doing it all wrong, torturing Balmorans. I mean, if you're torturing the unhappy Balmorans who are joining the terrorist group, then that's good. But since they're torturing people that don't deserve it, they're kind of, you know, fucking up. Be the enemy. We gotta figure out where we're going anyway, so we gotta walk out of the city. Over here, there's no point in quick traveling. Get for shooting me, you bastard. Not as tough as Imperial soldiers, but still just as dangerous. As long as they can still fire a blast in, then they're useful in some way. Level up again from the amount of stuff here. What the hell? Gooped. Need 400 experience. That's weird, my thing glitched out. Don't think it's leveling up anymore. Those been shifted to 22. Nope. I shouldn't have reached. That's weird. I'm going to try to test this out again. But maybe they're not giving me any experience. No, they should be giving me something. Yeah, they're not giving me any more experience. I think the game glitched out. Let me just quit the game. Let's quit our game for now. We have to go back. I'm quitting the game.
Mami, no va a venir este día la señora. No va a venir este día. usted tiene algo razonable o con su cabeza. No voy a ir a la escuela más tarde, como a las 1 o a las 12. Hasta puedo ir a las 10.
I might think about it. I could just do it.
Well, that means it's way longer.
Oh. It's Thursday. Okay, we're back. I had to temporarily leave the game because for some reason we were not leveling up. Let's hope that's only a level. Let's hope it's only a glitch and it went away as soon as I logged out of the game. Heart of Terror disaster. Terrorists led by the mysterious Eagle struck a blow against the Empire, assassinating the powerful Darth Jadis and killing thousands of innocent civilians. Okay. We just find a really strong monster to kill and test this theory out. They have to be at least 16 to get some experience. The hell? Did I stop leveling up already? I think we have a leveling up bug. I can't level up any further than level 29. Unless they added a new level cap. EA, you added a new level cap, you fucked up. Oh, there it is. It finally came back. Alright, EA, if you got it fixed, then I'm not gonna get mad at that. Ugh, that was ugly. Holy memory defense shard. This is really rare. I might sell this at the Galactic Market later. That's a really rare piece of armor. It's a damn shame I can't use it because I don't have the requirements to use it, like at all. There's our elevator. We gotta get to it quickly before it goes back up. Bam. Oh god. Whew. My character. Now, if we roleplay, my character's afraid of heights, but he'll never tell you that. Make us. Fair question. Got another combat proficiency. Let's see what we pick up. Advantage strategy passive. All our shun reduce the movement speed of an target they 40 seconds instead when they flashbang and leads them reduces the target's accuracy for 6 seconds. Passive reduces the enemy's energy cost to divert for 10 so pretendant by 5 makes them retain and mobilize the target for 2 seconds. Advanced cloaking reduces the cloaking screen by 30 minutes and activating cloaking screen increases movement speed by 50% for 6 seconds. While your Keter Pro is active on your cell, your damage reduction is increased by 3% per second attack. Oh, that's pretty cool. Fortified Kato. That means you can heal, you're still pretty good. Ethnomen Rush now. Restores 15 additional energy. Your shield pro heals you 5% of your health when it collapses. I don't even have shield probe yet. That's really interesting. I might actually pick up this one. Let me just commit to it. Also, grenade spears, poisonous acid. Ooh! I like. Let's see what I can pick up now. Just, try. Position seize. Yeah, we got countermeasures over here, but we have to go and talk to a trainer for that, so we can't activate that one yet. We have chance effects, we got toxic scan, we need that first. Sever tenon. Oh, we got corrosive grenade. I might pick that one up since I love the use of it. I love the concept. Should have shield probe now. It's Imperial Brew passive. Medical Doctor, infused Kato. Tactical Advantage, that's passive. I guess I don't have the level up necessary for Shield Probe yet. So let's keep going. Just a little exploration. Oh crap. Looks like they're about to commit an execution here. I mean, they're gonna get shot and they're probably gonna fall clean off. That's quite a drop. I wouldn't survive if I fell off. That I know for sure. Gala parlay with the enemy. I think I went up the wrong way. Shit, I went up the wrong way. And I don't want to go and have to make Schizo down the... I think I might be able to make it down this rock path without damaging myself too much, but that's if I'm careful. Ugh, alright. I should make it safely down without hurting myself too much. Ho-ho! Yeah! Safely made it down. Without a single injury. Terrace Slicer, Terrace Engineer.
Don't waste my time, Sanju. You're lucky to even be here.
I got you those scrambles, didn't I? Come on, Kimish, you owe me. Maybe not big time, but you owe me.
When's the last time you did an operation for us?
What? Come on, we've been over this.
Graystar didn't send out a call for cowards, and neither did the Eagle. Do you think?
Hey! Someone finally made it. It's great to meet you in person. This is the group I was telling you about. I think you get along with them real well. Then I hope.
You're behind the attack?
The Almar terrorists.
Well, wouldn't put it exactly like that.
You. Suppose the Empire does call us terrorists. Does that bother you?
The Empire calls them all fights back terrorists. But if you really kill civilians...
What we do is fight for Balmor's freedom. However we have to. I don't worry about labels. So, you're the one Sanji was talking about. The one with an Imperial bounty on his head. The man who fought at Druckenwell. I didn't know you were at Druckenwell. We should talk. Is all that real? You some ace killer looking to get the Empire of Balmor?
I'm the Empire's worst nightmare.
Okay, let's say that's true. My name's Kamish. These people here, they follow Graystar, our founder. They've been spat on, starved, and punished by the Empire. Now you're not from Balmor.
That's because you fight back.
What they've been through. makes me wonder how far I can trust you.
I don't have time for games. If you're not going to take me seriously.
Chemist, don't let it go down like this. Come on.
Fine. Gray Stars think I'm wasting resources anyway. Look, I don't have a problem finding people for sabotage and suicide runs. But real soldiers, they're hard to find. So take a job, show you're useful, then we'll talk.
Fine.
What do you want from me, Chemist?
There's an abandoned factory not far from here. Used to make droids, but its defenses went haywire when the Empire took over. Place is swarming with rogue security units. It's also full of expensive equipment. Get inside, and there's something I want.
Of course.
Name it, it's yours.
The Okara droid factory produced shielded power cores for stealth droids. I want a case for my people. My people can convert the cores into explosives, plant them around in any base, and thanks to the stealth shielding, no one will know until it's too late.
Sounds nasty. But sometimes nasty is what gets the job done.
Let's be upfront. This is a test. So if you fail, don't bother coming back. We'll just kill you.
Good luck. I'll kill you back.
Be careful. The factory's a nasty place.
Well, we're gonna kill them anyway. All of them, horribly. Except for that guy. He doesn't really seem that evil. But all the others? Oh yeah, they're gonna die horribly. Oh, I'm stuck on something. Oh, come on! Okay, now I'm unstuck. Okay, let's keep going. Oh, that's cool. Alright, we now mapped out the area in this area, so place is just full of ugly. They should be fighting the soldiers, not me. Ow. Jesus. Don't try to get up. Stay down. Ooh, want to test our corrosive grenades. Ooh, that has to suck. Oh, wow. That does a lot of damage. Ooh. They died horribly. I'm going to test this out on a... Stealth time. Time for a stealthy approach. The elevator's broken on this level. You can tell because it's damaged. One could jump on this and probably jump down and make it to safety, but it's already halfway down, but if you would rather just wait for the elevator, it actually would be safer.
Imps in the middle of a war. Wanna play with them?
I think we're already playing this war. Charge! Oh great, this is no man's land. You can tell it all the craters. I'm amazed they're still green and animals growing here. Conquest points. Oh, that's a big one. That is a big bastard. Seems to be him. Sucks to be that guy. I hate droids almost as much as the next person. Just get blind, bastards. No. Not on my watch. Poison grenade, explosive, and you're dead. And die. All of you just die. Oh, what's this? Let's see something useful. Shit, requires sniper skill. I'll take it. It could be sold for something. Ah! Get this off of me! Get this bullshit off! Droids. Never learn. Am I right behind it? Yes, this is the right path, I believe. Lieutenant Raju.
This is my hiding spot, not yours.
I remember there's another mission if you work with... If you work with a bounty hunter, I believe, there's another mission where you end up... I can't remember which mission it was, but if you work with a bounty hunter, you can actually retake this this factory. If only if you're working with as a bounty hunter. But for now, this place is fucked. There's a probe droid right here, but once it gets involved in a fight. I can pretty much take on any of these droids, so. No. Learn your place. Trying to send another droid to the scrap heap. Going the wrong way. It's over here, actually. Oh, crap. Remember, it's not a bounty hunter, it's with Darth Tan, it's with the Inquisitor storyline. With the Inquisitor storyline, you can take back this power. You can take back this power station. You can take back this entire arm station with the Darth Tanathon. No, you're supposed to, you only ruin the mission. Get out of here. Focus though. Poison to come out. Let's heal up. Our mission's complete here for now. Not this mission specifically, but surviving. There's a small enemy group here. We gotta kill them. Not that tough.
I said things up as fast as I could. Anyway,
I'm sent
you
high. Yes,
you
know
that.
Pleasure to meet you. I know you're a good lad.
Try not to mess up that way. So, chemist verified your background. Intelligence did its job fine there. Doing my best to find anything about the cell leader, Gray Star. Maybe you can learn more when chemist trusts you.
That's the plan. Don't risk yourself.
Find out about Gray Star is my mission, not yours.
I appreciate that. I've been inside the cell for a year now, and I'm not suspicious yet. There's one other thing. Those powers are after. You know what Connector wants to do with them, right?
Yeah.
He's gonna attack Silver. She wants something that we're going to plant the bombs and run. Get the town and help your base.
Has to be a damage.
How many of them did you get?
See you when we get back to Trevor, okay? Sandra, you out.
Kinda cute, isn't it? Kinda stupid, too. If he had money, he'd be perfect.
Go for it.
Stand in the way.
I never will. Anyway, let's find the machine. Or maybe not.
Since we already said that we were going to find that machine, we're going to find that machine. Plus, blowing up... Oh, shit, that's a drop. Legit almost walked to my doom right there. As I was saying before, we got to go find that machine since we said we were going to find that machine anyway. Plus, I'm not willing to go blow up an entire Imperial base just because I want to look good and make sure my mission's success. That's kind of fucked up. This place is as empty as a grave. Neutralize power core, so our best chance to do that would be to walk over here. Yep, we found the machine. Oh, a couple small stragglers from us trying to murder them all, but, you know, trying to murder them all. And you're dead. For the Empire. No. The Emperor protects. The Emperor protects even alien scum like me. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm letting my Warhammer love get in the way like that. I'm so sorry. Alright. But on a serious note, all of you are going to die the most horrible way possible. With poison. Corrosive poison. Very corrosive. Ah, fuck, I missed. That's embarrassing. Okay, we need to set down. We'll be moving for a little bit since something has to be done in this room, so I have this computer fully charged up, so we're fine on that regard. Also, I have to step away for a minute. You're gonna be hearing a parrot in the background, unfortunately, since there's one here. But that's okay, right? Smells like some good beans here. Jump! Oh, ow. That didn't hurt as much. Took care of the threat here. Cleared out most of the droids, so... I'm gonna test some more weapons out, my new abilities out, some more. Poison, corrosive grenade, explosive. Deals quite a decent amount of damage. Looks like there's another player in the background. We're leveling up pretty quick here. No. Gotta kill the AI. I believe some of this music is from the New Hope, or I believe it's somewhere between episodes 4 and 6, this music. It's from the old trilogy. Finally out of here. Let's just keep running and killing. Ow! No! You thought you were gonna kill me, but no! I'm better than you. Get out of my way, you mindless stupid droids! A protocol droid is better than you. Oh, crap! Got a resistant sabotager. Can't let them sabotage any technology. Ooh, we got a base here. Let's go wipe that out. Since I'm in the mood to go murder things. Ah, fuck. Nice. What the hell? Hiding behind things. You really thought that tiny laser would protect, that tiny shield would protect you? Republic technology is shit. The Empire has it all right now at the moment. I don't feel like killing it. Attacking this thing was an accident. He's kind of cuddly. Okay, let's move. He's kind of cuddly. Hey, who's the cute little Bormu? Who's the cute little Bormu? I wonder what happened to the Empire's buildings on Balmora. Would the Republic have done anything? Would they have destroyed the buildings? Would they have, you know, adopted the buildings and said it was their own after the war? Plus, I wonder where all this old technology would be. I'm pretty sure that it would still be around, since I'm pretty sure it would last long enough. I mean, in Star Wars, it's mentioned there are droids older than and a couple thousand years still running around, so I'm pretty sure that some of these droids are still around. Oh, fuck. Okay. Almost died right there. If I had missed that, I probably would have taken quite a decent amount of damage. Ow. Ooh, that hurts. Oh, at least I didn't have to wait for the elevator. Oh damn, that poison really did a number on them. Like, holy shit! Poison just wiped out their entire vitals. Is that the Millennium Falcon? And look, there's half the Millennium Falcon right here. See, look, got the cockpit and everything. It's a damn shame. It's a damn shame. Okay, I know it's not a Millennium Falcon. It's probably a look-alike. Probably a little Easter egg. I'm gonna keep shotgunning this thing till it dies. No. Damn, lizard's trying to kill me. Think you can kill me? You think you can do me in like that? Whew. After being nearly murdered, we survived. I wonder what this looked like on 40K TV, though.
Back already? Your friend's quicksand, you.
Told you he's good.
You tell me a lot of things, but I answer for the stealth droid power course. If you don't have them, you're wasting my time.
Oh, I have them.
Right here, Cash. The full crate, all yours.
Huh. All ever does, though.
Actually made it to the factory. It'll take a minute to get this case open. Sanju, go fetch Piper and a droid.
I think we've got the cash. Crack the case open and let's see if our new friend did the job right.
Looks like everything's here. Except, what's this? The readouts say the Palicores are fried. What did you do?
I followed instructions.
Case, like you asked.
You don't get to make excuses. Not to me, and definitely not now.
Damn, come on. There are plenty of ways those things could have gone back.
It is suspicious. But the power cores are pretty fragile.
Yeah. Okay. Bad luck can happen to anyone. Once.
This is absurd.
You put up with this garbage. Listen.
Fine. I'll give you one more shot, but you better make this work. You seen the caves in this valley? Dark and cramped, but they make a nice hiding place. Scanners bounce right off them.
Assume you're telling me this for a reason.
Greystar set up a training outpost in the caves a while back. Then the Empire started dropping gas bombs on the Republic. The outpost was poisoned. Toxin got into the soil. Turned good kids into drooling psychos. And the caves were overrun by my own people.
There's gotta be a way to flush the toxin out of people. Restore their sanity.
Early on, maybe there was. It's way too late now. We're willing to cut our losses, but there's still data on the outpost computers.
Well, it's your fault for letting kids join your rebellion. You're a terror cell. You shouldn't be using child soldiers.
Is all that clear? The toxin victims will be after you. Get that data wiped, or we're finished.
All clear.
I know what I'm doing. I'll make it through the caves.
Now get out of here. I've got to figure out what we're going to do without those power cores.
Well, at least innocent people aren't going to die. These people are blaming the Empire for literally everything and their mother. I mean, drooling psychopaths? I'm pretty sure that if you didn't hire soldiers, you know, child soldiers to fight for you, so many innocent children would not be infected with poison. But hey, I'm not the kind of person that likes the concept of child soldiers. And if you think about it, the Jedi are child soldiers as well, at least the Padawans are. Because you're basically sending children as young as 15, 16, maybe 17 or 18 into war. They're not even proper adults yet. So, fuck the Republic. And why do I say fuck the Republic? For that very concept alone. I don't think we can go anywhere, so I might as well go look for my... Nope. This is probably a reason why I should probably bought a speeder. I'm sorry, Chiqui. Oh, yo pensé que estaba dañado. No tienen aquí trabado su jacket. There you go. Sorry, he got his hand stuck in a jacket. I gotta fix him. Oh, crap. Hello there! Now you're all going to die! No! I'm pretty sure he got the message. Sorry, that happens occasionally. Can't afford that, so I'm just gonna lock it down. At least, there's one good thing about long walks in this game, though. You can level grind pretty easy. I believe we need to go to Outpost Carmesh, which is a pretty long walk, in order to get to here. These maps are pretty confusing, though. I think they built the map like this way so they can patch out the game. I kind of hate these kind of areas where it's, the walking's kind of confusing. Just die, berserkers. No. It's just a veteran militia. Gotta keep moving. Looks like we're gonna get other companions in this game. It's pretty funny though. I've been up to level 30 and I haven't seen a new companion at all. We're gonna have to wait for this elevator. Shit. That feeling you get when you miss the elevator and you need to go somewhere really fast. We're just gonna have to share this elevator. Did anyone see that? That was probably one of the... That was a classic EA glitch. Where you're just walking in mid-place and you can't go anywhere fast. Okay, we're safe now. Okay, now we have a decent walk to where we need to go. Not gonna be peaceful, but at least it's gonna be uneventful since there aren't too many strong enemies. Just a couple of monsters here and there. Speaking of which... Okay.
Jumping around. You're giving away my position.
Quit romping around, god damn. Do I really walk that hard? Okay. Getting some pretty decent experience here, though. I'm probably gonna level up by the end of this area. Gotta walk through this. Nope. I don't like killing refugees, but they joined a terrorist group. Resistance members are considered terrorists, whether they like it or not. And the Empire deals with terrorists. Crap. Oh, Jesus. I really hate getting hit in the face with flashbangs. Not good for my health. I'm gonna sell. Oh. She knows how to protect herself, though. The numbers are just dwindling right now. Gonna need to use that Kato infusion. Crack a couple of these bastards right on me. That feels good. Should be patched up soon, anyway. Couple broken bones here and there. Nothing too bad. Oh crap, this is probably a bad idea. Oh, this is Outpost Victory. Oh, I survived. I took a tumble right. Oh god, I'm right in front of a bunch of people. They don't notice me, I'm gonna be okay. Oh Jesus. Fell pretty far down, but I think we're fine now. It hurt, though. That's not a shortcut I would recommend taking. I mean, if you take too much damage, you'll die, and if you land right in front of a group, you'll die. Uh-oh. I missed again with these knives. That is some bull. This place really does look like it's been poisoned. Oh, I went the wrong way. Huh, at least it's closed.
Ash in the soil of the missions. Let's go.
Go kill. It's gonna be a massacre at the rate we're going. Kill some resistance members. Feel kind of bad for these guys, though. But they got what they deserved for bringing in kids. You don't bring in kids into war like this. Oh shit. Were they chasing one of their own? I'm pretty much clearing out this entire place. Bit of burn damage, but I think we'll be fine. They're pretty drawn out here.
You're a collaborator yourself, aren't you?
I guess I am. Chemistry probably wants to make this a public. If the collaborators are outed, the Marathon will want them dead. Some of these guys are officials.
It's gonna be havoc and protests and all kinds of bull. A lot of innocent people are gonna die. Guards, officials, factory bosses, the works. If they start getting killed, the governor's going to punish everyone.
Punish them how exactly?
After a big terrorist hit, the governor rounds up a bunch of civilians. Most of them disappear forever.
The governor needs to die. Like, seriously.
They can set up protection for the collaborators in case Kemish goes public. No, Kemish might get suspicious after what happened with the power cores, but what else can we do?
Get the message out to secure the collaborators. No one else has to die.
Alright. I'll do my part. We'll hope Kemish doesn't catch on. I need to sign off and get back to Troy. You should do the same. Send you out.
You two are so good together. Sandy wants to save lives. You want to save lives. It's cute. Of course this won't end well. Maybe I should have my fun with him while I have a chance.
Oh, come on! Her face is covered by the screen! Come on, EA! How do you fuck that up? You pick him instead of
come
me?
On, Kalia. I'm more fun to play with.
Yeah, I'll give you that. Doesn't mean I wouldn't enjoy all the variety. Maybe you're right, though. And I guess if he's going down, I don't need to go down with him.
I'm pretty sure you'll last, girl. You can take on almost 5 enemies by yourself. You can take on that small, pitiful resistance they got up there. Just pick something up here. This is useful. Implant currently impact. Got a new implant for my trouble. I'm gonna pick up as much as I can right now. What the hell? Did I take some damage? Ah, oh, crap, system wipe. At least I picked up stuff, so it's fine with me. Panic insurgent. Oh geez, this place is starting to smell gas. Let's get out of here before this place starts to go up in flames with me in it. I like me. And because I like me, I want to get out. Get out of here. Let's see, so we're. Oh, snap. Hi, guys. Gonna have to die now. Excuse me. I know you're crazy, but I like living, so you have to die. There's an upside to this, though. You don't have to live crazy anymore because you're dead. Just push through the groups. Alright, for once my knife didn't miss. Just let them take care of that. And down you go. Ooh, ah, that hurt. Oh crap. Oh crap! How did you get behind me? Just... Not bad. It's probably one of the most awesome things we found here. A lot of resistance officers and stuff here. Not much, though. Ooh, that electrocution has to hurt. Thank you. want to get out of here. I think this is the right path. Yeah, this is the right path. We need to follow this one up. He's dead. He's shooting me from here. I was wondering if I could hit him from down there. I could. So the minimum range, that was pretty much the minimum range right there. Get out of here. Finally made it out of that death trap. So we're here. What we want to do is go to the Matara outpost on the other side. Since the outpost is almost more or less on the other side, we're fine once we jump down from here. Geronimo! Oh. They took less damage jumping from that side. Jesus. It actually cut my damage in half. We're pretty close by, though. Short walk, and we should be there. Damn, this is fun. God damn. Played this for 3 hours almost. Bikini, no! Get off of that. Don't do that. Don't do that. Get off. Go away from there. Okay, you don't want to? I don't really feel like getting up and doing anything right now from... Still need to finish a conclusion for one of my projects, so other than that, I'm fine. Post something in. Oh, he's still here. Sanju's still here. He's still alive. That's awesome.
You made it to the outpost, okay? Good. Sanju's just showing me the data you sent back. In fact, you did the job pretty well. There's just... One little problem.
Don't give me that garbage.
You can't.
Yeah, maybe my standards are just too high. I had a list of collaborators on the outpost computer. Sanju downloaded the list and gave it to me. All good so far. But now the Imperials are posting extra security around my targets. Looks like there's a leak inside my organization. Any ideas?
I've been busy with your missions. Why are you asking me?
You're new here. I thought fresh eyes might be a help. Maybe not. Gray Star, you know what I am. For now, I need your skills for a special job. I don't have anyone else who can do it.
Just say the word, Kenneth. I'm in.
You know all about the way the Empire and the Republic have been using our planet as a battleground. Pretty obvious stuff. Normally, the Republic doesn't bother us. They've got other worries. But I need someone to get inside the main Republic base.
I can do it.
It's simple, but you've come to the right person.
Good attitude. I need you to make a drop to one of our friends in the Republic ranks. Get past the guards, get inside and make the delivery. That's it.
I guess I'll just have to trust you.
Here's the package and the coordinates of your target. You'll know what to do once you make the delivery. We're clearing out the safe house, so I'll contact you once we've settled somewhere else. And be careful at the base. They find you, they kill you.
Blow a few Imperials for me, will you?
Not a problem. See you in a while. If you make it back alive, I can promise we'll be working together a lot.
We'll talk soon. Watch yourself.
This place will soon be cleared out. Know that enemy. Got some decent money in a thing, so let's see what it is. Not better than what I'm carrying. Not better. These are sellable though. In fact, all the stuff that I'm wearing is a lot better than any of the stuff I could gain on any of these missions at the moment. Still need a helmet though, so if they give me a helmet, at least then. Need something to take me as far as possible. Sorry, dropped something. Good stuff. Trade transfer, current transfer service. See, from where they go, they want me to go over here. I'm going over here. The closest Imperial transport service should get me to about there. Right. This is the first time we'll be using the Imperial transport system on this planet. On this planet, though. We've used it other times before, so we're pretty good. Figured out the layout of this place. So the closest place we'll be dropping is where this place will stop. Oh god, the game's glitching out. That's a pretty good choice right there. Got some experience points for exploring this area. It's a good portion. It's a no man's land here. Run out those Imperial soldiers since they're in the middle of a firefight. Some of them are Republic, others are Resistance members. Gotta keep running forward.
There's fun, they're stupid, and they're suicide. This is just stupid.
To keep moving. Gotta keep fighting. Safely managed to walk down without dying. Now I gotta make the long walk, the long run over there without being killed. Taking a lot of hits, but we're fine.
Oh.
Eliminating evidence. Oh crap! Oh, never mind. Oh god, is he derping out?
Watch your back.
They should give you this incriminating evidence.
You know me way too well.
Now let's cause some havoc among the group. The Republic slime is already here all over this planet. That should be ours.
Oh,
Oh, crap. We're running out of battery here, so I'm gonna reconnect and then we're gonna keep playing.
Ooh.
We got like 10% battery left, but I don't wanna be caught off guard
and then run out on us.
Not decharging on us. And we should wait a bit more gameplay. This is good stuff here. It's actually pretty damn fun once you get into the concept of it. Alright, it's overheating too much. We're gonna have to disconnect it, stop playing eventually, let it cool down. But for now, we're fine as long as we have it connected. Okay. Finally made it to where we need to go. There's Killy. We went the wrong way, unfortunately. We're supposed to go down here. Force field.
Hey, I don't know how, but please tell me we didn't deliver the package to the Republic base yet.
If you're interrupting me, you better have some damn important information.
It's important. Let me explain. That package you're carrying is for Graystar, the Terra Cell leader. Graystar's man inside the Republic base. Kimish wants to extract him, and you've been sent to help.
If you're right, then
Graystar
is mine.
That's how it works. Best I can tell, Graystar has been secretly managing and supplying the Terra Cell while pretending to be a loyal Republic officer. It was the perfect cover. Until the Republic started to suspect. Now Graystar needs to escape before he's caught.
Republic soldiers, the terrorist leader, and anyone else in there, they're dead.
Well, maybe, but there's something else. Your package contains instructions and maps leading to a safe house. But we could change those instructions. Since Graystar into a trap.
And then kill him, quietly.
We could make him give up his security protocols. We could send out warrants to the cell using his name.
In that case, the Empire would have the whole cell as a puppet.
That's the idea. I know how Kimish and people think. If we capture Graystar and learn what he knows, I could forge a convincing horse. Chief Reynolds is looking for a way to turn the terrorists into the Republic pages. We can make it work.
You're trickier than I thought, Sanji.
I'm sending you around in coordinates.
You would have made a great Imperial agent.
Graystar, meet me there. I'll arrest the rest. If you don't send him my way, well, I guess you'll have to kill him.
I don't think it'll come to killing Graystar.
Good luck then. I don't know if I'll see you again. Depending on what happens with Graystar, I may have to come down for a while. But it's been an honor working with you. Sanji, I'm out.
to call someone.
It's nothing, just a telemarketer. They just don't quit. I don't want to be seen by anyone, so let's sneak in. Some factory dock workers. Looks like a small base of operations here. It's going to be hard to sneak in without being seen, but that's what stealth exists for. Oh god, I'm so sneaky, I'm about to do this without even fighting. Not one person.
What do you mean the violence must be here?
Why
not come with me? Go willingly as a sovereign. Call an end to it all. Cooperate and things can improve. The civilian reprisals will stop. There can be limited amnesty for your
people.
It's a fair deal. All right, great stuff.
Our job's done here. We go to pick up and get to Sorek. The Imperial Agent finds a way to end the war in a way that benefits everyone, not just the Imperials. But most of the time, he understands that things have to go down the right, have to go down the way someone would not want to envision it. I'm gonna go to Tatooine, hopefully, and get myself a speeder, because this is bullshit what I'm gonna have to do. Walking around these long-ass passages, like, god damn, this is long. Hillary's not here, so we're gonna have to wait for it.
I expect a full report as soon as possible, Station Chief. Of course, of course, of course. As soon as things have calmed down. What have we here? It isn't the Cypher himself come triumph when they go out on step. I'm just telling our people around you. I'm glad I make story time entertaining. Indeed, indeed. You surprised us all with your gifts, Cypher. Grayshaw coming to us, offering to surrender. He made some demands for leniency and rambled about his people, but he was cooperating quite a day.
He agreed to surrender only if there were no reprisals.
Indeed? And why aggravate you? So long as Greystar's helping us, we can afford to throw the man alone.
But now all the cells are no longer a threat. The other cells of the Eagle's network will no longer receive fresh recruits and supplies from this world.
And the operation was successful.
That's correct. Station Chief Rebel will take matters over from here. You'll run cleanup and call in any discoveries to do it. When you return your ship, contact 1-2. She will bring you on all new developments and transfer credits to your discretionary accounts. I'll be on my way shortly. Good work once again, Cypher Knight. Keep up. The man I did well with the strange getting to him. Probably worried the Dark Council will skin him alive.
I'm worried too. Make no mistake, I don't hold responsible for what happened, but Darth Jadus was assassinated on his watch.
How could he be on his watch? He was already in space.
Discuss politics.
You deserve a moment of celebration, and I have work to do.
I'll let you get to it, then.
Safe journey, young Cypher.
Not bad, Agent. Not bad at all. You and me, we're going places.
Hopefully those places are good, since I hate getting shot at.
Hey, sounds like things went pretty well with the Station Chief. I'm glad to hear it. You deserve a little praise. You kept the bloodshed to a minimum. And I'm grateful, you know.
Keeping the body count low seemed the best solution under the circumstances. Yeah, well, it was something I could never pull off.
So...
Nice work.
I'm not sure what I'll be doing with the chemical gray star out of the picture, or even what I want to be doing.
Yes, you don't have that problem.
You must be ready to leave Balmora. Get on to your next assignment.
That's what a cipher does. Not much choice in the matter.
So I hear.
What the hell? Did the game just glitch out?
It's a nasty galaxy. If the Empire's going to run the place, well, we need folks like you.
Sorry, I just wanted some sentiment. If we can afford it, just don't... If we can avoid it, jumping down will allow me to just basically take a shortcut as you just saw right there. It'll be painful, because you end up rolling, but still pretty effective. Got a firefight happening in the background. The school today. I don't even have class. No point, really. Or even if I do, Chloe, it'd just be silly. What's this? Is that a Deshaun? Yep, that's a Sifor. Just trying to get out of here. We almost made it. We just need to escape. Now we're getting off of Balmora and away from the war. My character wants to talk. Let's talk.
You said you wanted to talk.
What? Oh, yeah, sorry. No idea what I was going to say. Been distracted. Thinking about home.
We don't spend a lot of time in comfortable surroundings.
Said I was thinking. Didn't say I missed it. Life was a miserable rat attack. Backwards people living in caves. Being on a tribal blood feud. Almost got stoned to death when I was 12. That's when I knew I had to get out.
You're going to have to explain that.
When you say stoned... Rocks, fist size thrown at me. My dad was from a cursed family. Which is basically tribal propaganda for we want your land. Some great-grandfather of mine was a warlord. Conquer a few tribes and you're a cannibal demon at the summit.
Being a cannibal demon's descendant couldn't be easy.
Like I said... Stones. No way was I staying planet side. I hitched a ride on a spice tracker ship. Figured the big civilized galaxy would have a place for me. I thought I was going to get accepted. I had to get tough.
You don't have to be tough. I'm here for you. Anything you need.
Can you stop for one minute? I try to tell you something and you're all over me. Just forget I said anything.
Oh, damn. Well, sometimes she likes being flirted to. Oh, looks like I get to talk to her again. Get some free experience.
Smell burnt flesh? That's my fingers. Got overheated in the last fight. So, all that one-shot kill stuff you do. Where'd you learn it?
The Empire puts operatives through extensive weapons training.
I bet they do. I learned to shoot with a friend of mine. First year out of rat attack, I was a mess. Me and Anne Special hooked up on a trap raider. She was running too. We stole a holdout blaster and shared it.
You were young, innocent, just beginning to protect yourself.
I was. She was something else. She had gang connections. So one time we were raiding the ship's cargo bay, planning to sell whatever we get.
Turns out it was an exchange ship, syndicate stuff.
You crossed the exchange, they tracked you down and cut you off. Best we can figure, I torched the place while Amsby grabbed the dock worker. Then we sit and wait for the exchange. Enforcers find the shell. We blame the dock worker and say we can't stop it. Prove our exchange material. They bought it.
What happened to the man you framed? Amsby shot us and we couldn't let us out. She was fine.
We never run into her, she could get her. Time for the sentry.
That's messed up.
Agent, we need to talk. I just heard from headquarters. Keeper finally came through on a promise he made when I joined up.
I'm surprised you promised anything given the circumstances that came aboard.
I'm an eloquent freaking negotiator. I asked you guys by Anne's shell, old friend of mine. I told you about her. We hooked up after a rat attack. Last time I saw her, she saved my life and got me to Hada. I owe her big. Now she's in trouble.
You live a dangerous life, it catches up with you.
No kidding. She crossed some exchange buddies on Nar Shaddaa. Report didn't give details, but I can guess how it went down.
I'm gonna head over, kill the exchange, and save the girl. You should come with.
Say I help you help your friend.
Do we celebrate after?
Oh yeah. I've even got a surprise plan for us. You're gonna like it.
Gotta go to Nar Shaddaa again.
Decide the night to watch it too, please respond.
Contact authorization denied. This is Imperial Automated Defense Corps Unit CR-97. By order of Dark Jordan, Lord of the Dark Council, your ship is in our lockdown.
Second night. The last time you spoke, I called to clarify. Did you misunderstand what a privilege that building is worth?
You had your guards attack me.
You'd like to have me murder some sort of test.
Many would beg for the opportunity to serve on the Dark Council.
I'll shoot you.
You've given me no new information since your mission began about the murder of Darth Jadis or otherwise. When you receive my orders, you will do as you're told, or I'll have you free to leave, allowing everyone you know.
I don't answer to you.
I always come from Keeper, not the Sith.
Perhaps I should kill you for your impudence. But you are useful, so... Perhaps
I shoot you.
My peers on the Dark Council acknowledge me, but they don't yet respect me, not like they did my father. To secure my position, I must have my father's secrets, the mysteries Darth Vader has never deigned to teach me.
I think you're in over your head.
How dare you? You're not Sith. You're certainly not my father. I was his only apprentice. But he favored false blind advisors over his own daughter. Of course, most of his advisors died with him on the dominator. But not all. Fjordian and I stayed behind. Fjordian and I fled to me.
Oh, that's great. Both missions are in the same area. Why did he flee?
Was he afraid of something? And why Nar Shaddaa?
I expect that when Jadis died, the Animal no longer keep him safe anymore. And again... Maybe the Arab inspired Jadis' life. Maybe he was involved in the father's death. The end result is the same. My sources have found his hideout. You will catch him and bring him to me. Until then, we are finished.
Another useless weapon. We could sell it, though. Oh, so we can't get anything else, so we're gonna go to Nar Shaddaa. It's all in the same place, so we're fine. I really hate working for the Imperial when it comes to Sith. Like, goddamn, stay out of our job. Again to Nar Shaddaa, the dirty ass planet. Oh wait, it's a moon actually. Nar Shaddaa is a moon. There's one. Well, we're running out of time here today. Tune in again next time to watch me play more of Star Wars The Old Republic. Remember to hit that subscribe button and click the bell in YouTube for notifications to see more content from me uploaded every day. Remember to like the video and to follow if you're on Twitch and share. If you're on YouTube, to subscribe and share the video as well. Also, remember to be good people, and I'll see you again next time. We're out.